Stanford University.
At 2:20 this morning, I was phoned and told I was awarded the Nobel Prize in chemistry.
He was stunned. You didn't say anything for a long time.
It's believable when you have that many people with credible Swedish accents congratulating you that it's probably real.
How is it?
Hello?
The phone's been ringing nonstop from Europe, from Brazil, yes, Colombia, yes. Spain.
I was probably a nerd, yes.
This is Kenneth Chang from the New York Times. Then we have two television crews downstairs.
I had no idea it was going to be this much attention.
I didn't realize this. It was such a big deal that...
Yeah.
I mean, I knew it's a big deal, but I didn't...
No, it's this big.
Yeah.
It's a big deal.
Everybody asks what I'm going to do with the money.
You did win a substantial money prize here. Any thoughts as to what that could go to?
Scientists don't make that much money. And, you know, don't know what's going to happen in the future. You want to be able to have something to leave to your children.
Your kids must be so thrilled. Are they jumping up and down?
Yeah, my daughter couldn't get back to sleep. She happened to be up to go to the bathroom, and I text.
My wife has been a colleague and collaborator in this for ever since I was in the Lefkowitz lab. And I attribute much of my success to both her support and also her scientific input.
Very proud. Well deserved.
This is the cover of our recent paper, and I think it's the work that probably earned me the prize. I work on a family of proteins called G protein coupled receptors, and these are receptors that are important in the body sensing hormones and neurotransmitters. They're involved in almost every aspect of physiology, so from neuropsychiatric disorders to metabolic disorders like diabetes, cardiovascular disease, almost every disease you can think of, even cancer. We hope these structures and this approach to studying receptors will lead to the development of safer, more effective drugs. I think being at Stanford was really important. The colleagues at Stanford, the support of the university, it's been amazing. And also the students that Stanford attracts are absolutely brilliant.
What's next for you?
I hope I can continue doing what I'm doing, and actually I hope maybe the recognition might help me continue to get funding to do my research.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.